and they keep on seeking me.
I could sleep because I'm sure about
me. People them are shot me, you know, them can't tell them I'm a lesbian. So them want to kill me, I'm a lesbian for the damn Batman.
Once they find out that you're gay, Batman, let me use the word Batman, they want to kill you.
Man was killed after a heated argument with men who labeled him as homosexual.
If you don't believe that a population has the right to exist, then you could care less if they've got a deadly infection. It doesn't matter if they live or die.
If it was HIV was killing us, we'd say, okay, use a condom. What is that? It's people who are killing us.
Jamaica has been described as the most homophobic place on earth.
I've been the face of the LGBT movement without being identified as a gay man in Jamaica.
They can't chase us all away and kill us, but some of us are willing to stick around and fight.
We're not saying that gay people should be obliterated from the face of the earth. I don't hate homosexuals. I detest their filthy ways.
Imagine telling a 7-year-old that her mom is going to run away.
It is because God wants you to be who you are.
They are not God. And God know who I am. And no man can judge me. No man at all.